Hi there! Today, I'm going to show you how to make these popular short tops. Make this one very easy. Only need 50 cm stretch material. We need a couple measurements to make this one. We need a bust measurement, front width measurement. That's it! You can make this pattern on your fabric, but I don't like to do this way. If you make any mistakes, you're gonna make the fabric dirty. I like start with the paper pattern. So it's very easy, just follow the step. You're gonna learn how to make this short top within 5 minutes. Let's start it.